In previous video, we have learnt about line segment and line. When both ends are fixed, then it is a line segment. When both ends can be extended, then it is a line. But have you ever thought, what if one end is fixed and one extends unendingly? What will we call such a line? In this figure, one point is fixed and one point has an arrow, which means it can be extended infinitely. We call such shapes as ray. Now, you must be thinking that this particular word ray we have heard before. What exactly the ray is? Where have you heard this ray? Well, most probably we refer this word ray is refer to light coming from the sun. We call them sun rays, isn't it? So, why do we call light coming from sun as sun rays? Let's understand. Sun rays move to every planet, including our planet Earth, and many of its rays actually move along unendingly. Now, what is the common point between all these rays that are coming out from sun? Common thing is that they are all coming from a fixed point and then they just extend unendingly. So that is a property of ray. It starts from a fixed point and it extends unendingly. So even the light coming from the sun starts from a fixed point, that is from the sun, and it extends unendingly. That is why light coming from sun called sun rays. You can see here another example. Light rays from the torch also starts from a point and go forward continuously in one direction. Let us know more about rays. Ray starts at one point and extends indefinitely in the same direction. The starting point of a ray is called its origin. A ray is a part of a line. When we break line into two parts, we get two shapes. We can call these shapes as rays. Let us see how do we name a ray. Ray is always named by its fixed point. In this figure, point Y is a fixed point. So, we can write ray YX. We can call this ray as YZ. Ray can also be denoted by its symbol. Remember this, ray YX cannot be written as ray XY. Ray YZ cannot be written as ray ZY. Today we have understood ray.